Lima ka book na investments na pwede nimo sugdan or itry kung ikaw kay isa ka beginner. Una is pwede nimo siya invest sa stock market. Imagine na lang nimo you are investing in companies sama sa Jollibee, Globe, Ayala, SM. These are massive companies na publicly listed. But pasabot, pwede ka mahimong investor. The moment nindot ang dagan silang kumpanya, ikaw as an investor makita na nimo si imong portfolio na nisaka ang imong value. But kung dili pud okay ang dagan sila ang performance, then ikaw pud as an investor, damay pud ka. Ikaduha is pwede pud ka mag-invest sa REITs. REITs stands for Real Estate Investment Trust. Ang imuhang giinvesta na kumpanya, nagtuyok ang iyahang negosyo sa real estate. It may be commercial buildings, it may be kanang mga, well, office spaces na ginapaarkila nila sa ilahang mga kliyente. Then obviously, since ginapaarkila nila, naa sila madawat na rental income. Ang kanindot mangod sa REITs is they are required na muhata o dividendo sila mga investors, which is ikaw, right? And on top of that, you can also make money through capital gains, which is kumusa ka ang valuation sa katong stock na imuhang gipalit. Ikatulo is index funds. Ang index funds is dinatrack niya ang performance sa isa ka market. So kintahay. Sa Pilipinas, namang ito ginatawag na PSEI, Philippine Stock Exchange Index, which consists of the top 30 companies sa Pilipinas. If the companies, the top 30 companies in the Philippines go up in value, then ikaw po as an investor, you will also experience that. Sa Amerika, ang tawag naman po na nila is S&P 500, the top 500 American companies. Maski na naa ka sa Pilipinas, pwede gaya po ka mag-invest dito sa Amerika because of the power of internet and technology. Ikaw pat is pwede po ka mag-invest kaning ginatawag na tong cryptocurrency. It is basically another way of you to pay for services and pwede po na nimo i-consider as if you are investing in a software. Because ang Bitcoin, Ethereum, they are basically softwares that people can use and kaning ginatawag nilang blockchain technology. Right? And lastly guys, na pwede nimo invest is imuhang sarili. Because the truth is, pag-invest mo sa imong kaugalingong personal development skills, professional development skills, mas paspas yung ka maka-income because of your skills. Ang problem lang, kung sakali wala po kay alam, then you are not really as valuable in the marketplace. That is why it is highly important na mag-invest ka sa imuhang knowledge, sa imong sarili. Question of the day, unsa ba ang mga investments na nindot or pwede sudlan sa mga beginners? Let us know your answers in the comment section.